Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix external microphone being recognized as headphones in Windows 10 or 11. So guys, to resolve this issue, just follow some easy steps. Click on start. Now in head search troubleshoot, open troubleshoot settings. Now here select other troubleshooters. Now here guys, you have to click on recording audio, so run and follow the instruction which you see in this screen. And guys, if you are using Windows 10, so find out speech option in this troubleshoot and run troubleshooter on speech option. And after once this process will be complete, close and restart. And guys, still you are facing error, so try another method. Click on start, search control panel, open control panel, select view bias large icons. Now here click on sound. Now click on recording. Now here right click on it, and if you see the option enable, so enable it. And guys, don't disable, don't click on disable. If you see here enable option, so just click on enable. Now click OK and close it. So hopefully guys, using this simple and easy steps, we can fix and we can resolve external microphone being recognized as headphones in Windows 10 or 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this method worked for you or not.